Okay, the category is actors and their roles.
400, please.
Ruts or Rizzo?
Dustin Hoffman.
Right, but who is Dustin Hoffman? Don't forget to phrase your answers in the form of a question.
Okay, keep going.
Howard Beale.
Howard Beale. Who is Peter Finch?
What movie was that from?
That was from Network with Faye Dunaway and William Holden.
JD, Rescue 3. We located the fisherman and just got him on board.
Roger that, Rescue 3.
Aren't you the guy from Jeopardy?
Hey, Alex. Did you see who you just rescued?
Hey, Alex. Meet Alex.
Alex Trebek from Jeopardy.
I don't believe this. Look, this never happened. You never met me, okay?
Excuse me. Could you tell me where we might find Alex Riker, please?
Yeah, she's right here.
Thank you.
What? Mr. Trebek, what are you doing here?
Hi, Alex. I just wanted to come by and thank you personally for saving my life.
Well, I was just doing my job, you know.
I know, but I also wanted to be here to tell you that I'm really sorry that you won't be a contestant on Jeopardy.
Why?
Well, you see, one of the rules is that you can't be on the show if you know someone who works there. Sorry.
Well, don't you think you could make an exception on my case? I mean, I did save your life, you know.
Boy, I really wish I could, but unfortunately, I don't make the rules. But I knew you'd be disappointed, so I brought you some of our Jeopardy parting gifts. Take a look at this. Now, here's the latest version of the Jeopardy home game. Here's something you can play on your computer. Here's a game you can have fun with because it talks back to you.
This is so great.
You're working in the sun all the time, uh-huh. You need a Jeopardy cap. Take a Jeopardy t-shirt also. Hey, it gets cold at the beach. Have a Jeopardy sweatshirt.